In 1983, Utah's Abandoned Mine Program came to Kenilworth for its very first project. They sealed old mine openings and cleaned up coal waste. For years, it seemed the job was done until 2021, when a coal fire flared up and sent huge clouds of smoke into the sky. The smoke was a danger to people living in town, so the Utah Abandoned Mine Reclamation Program stepped in. Working with local health department, residents, and contractors, they developed a plan to seal mine openings with special fire-blocking foam to cut off the fire's air supply.
Understanding the mine maps, understanding the portal locations and how everything's intertwined certainly gives you a big indication of where to go, where to start with respect to a design.
The team used cameras, sensors, and mapping tools to find where the fire was getting oxygen. They discovered several old mine openings feeding the flames. Normally, these vents would be sealed with dirt using heavy equipment, but many were high on steep cliffs where trucks and bulldozers couldn't reach. Instead, crews used a fire-resistant foam that could be carried in as a liquid, then expanded and hardened to block the air. Once the vents were sealed, smoke levels dropped, and the team could safely finish closing the remaining openings. Reaching the fire was no easy task. Steep cliffs and rough terrain made walking in nearly impossible, so a helicopter carried workers, tools, and materials right to the sites. For the main fire zone, flying in wasn't just faster, it was the safest option. The project, funded by the United States Office of Surface Mining Reclamation and Enforcement in partnership with Utah Division of Forestry, Fire, and State Lands, allowed the team to act quickly. They shared a helicopter and drone data, saving time and money. In total, engineering and construction costs came to just under $744,000, a significant investment to protect the community and control the fire. By December, the smoke was gone, the vents were sealed, and the area was safe again. Because of the dedication, innovation, and courage it took to tackle this fire, the Kenilworth Mine Fire Abatement Project is honored as the 2025 National Abandoned Mine Land Reclamation Award recipient.